Bought one.
This is my lawyer, Dean Hodes.
Gentlemen, we called this meeting because my client is tired of
running. We don't care.
Go fuck yourself.
You're in possession of U.S. military hardware, Mr. Botwin.
Where's the phone?
My client neither confirms nor denies
the... Shut up.
Suck yourself.
I'm setting in front of you documents which, when signed, will honorably discharge you from the United States Army Reserves.
You're the drone guy, right? Lawyer for the contractor? Your machine killed Rodriguez. You forced him out in the field.
We were gonna strap that cell phone to a fucking mule till we found your two sorry asses. And then we figured, why waste a good mule?
Private Rodriguez died a hero. Sign the documents, Mr. Botwin.
I'll need to look these over.
There's no time to look over anything, Mr. Hodes.
Suck yourself.
You see that window washer outside cleaning the windows, Mr. Botwin? Notice anything unusual?
I don't know. Should I?
He's a white guy?
Actually, he's a Lithuanian. And that squeegee he's holding is a remote, currently erasing your hard drive, Mr. Wilson. Could you confirm that for me?
Whoa.
That's because that window washer is not a window washer. He works for us. And the janitor in the hallway, he works for us too. Turn on your vacuum, Ivan. Turn it off. Turn it on. Turn it off. Two vans in the parking lot, helicopters.
You're fucking surrounded, dipshit. And we can make you disappear faster than a mule can shit itself.
What's with him and the mules?
You think we're fucking around here? You'll return our property pronto, dickhead!
Give him the phone. Give him the phone, Doug! What am I signing here?
You're not signing anything. You're not here right now. You were never at Fort Irwin, and the only man named Rodriguez you know is some asshole in the Yankees thinks he's better than Greg Nettles.
Suck yourself.